The production line of spiral molding and double-side submerged arc-welded steel tube is one of the main products of Haokun Company. Through many years exploration and continuous improvement, spiral welded tube process and equipment technology level have been in China's leading position and is the most faithful and reliable partner of steel tube manufacturers. The products of spiral welding tube unit designed and manufactured by Haokun Company have formed diversity of systems. From molding process, they are divided into two modes of external control and molding, and internal control molding. From unit process, they are divided into the modes, backswing long unit and front swing short unit of looper storing or flying welding tractor continuous production. The spiral welded tube unit designed and manufactured by Haokun Company can produce various specifications of steel tube from Phi 219mm to Phi 3048mm of diameter. The welded tube produced by the unit meets the international standards of API 5L and the international standards of 9711.1 and the international standards of 9711.2. The Haokun Company can assist the steel tube manufacturer perform production process and design and production line layout and planning, and can provide all kinds of necessary equipments and spiral welded tube. The spiral welded tube unit manufactured by Haokun Company is mainly composed of decoiler, uncoiler coil opener, 7-roller leveler, plate shear, milling welder, vertical roll device, feeder, flying welder, roller device, 5-roller leveler, edge milling machine, guide plate, vertical roll device, band steel surface cleaning, delivery machine, plate edge pre-bending machine, guide and guard device, molding machine, rear axle device, centralizer, cutting device, output roller bed, transport tube vehicle, hydraulic control system, electrical control system, and finishing equipment. The DC speeder, AC converter, PLC, touchscreen, and other main electronical components of the electronical control system equipped by Haokun Company are all Siemens products, formed to facilitate spare parts preparation and maintenance. AC-DC motors are the products of Shanghai Nanyang, Xi'an Motor Factory, and domestic Siemens. The air switch, contactor, relay and button, and other small electronical parts use the products of Schneider or Chint. The proximity switch and linear sensor use the products of Omron to ensure products' quality and performance. Under the premise of ensuring that the machinery meets requirements and reliability, the hydraulic system's design fully considered equipment's operability and maintainability. Except for individual small power motor, all installation forms of hydraulic pump station design are side place type. Among motor, base, hydraulic pump, oil box, and valve block designs, flexible connection can absorb the noise and vibration, synchronously facilitate adjustment, maintenance, and replacement of components. The valve stations are respectively designed according to single equipment requirements. Every hydraulic valve station should be designed on the corresponding single equipment or nearby to help the operator easily and quickly set product parameters and process parameters to facilitate function and operation integration of single equipment.